a long time relationship with the Farmingdale Dalers, the high school team. It's a great relationship and it works both ways. We send players up to the high school, and those kids in turn, a lot of times they come down and they spend time helping your children playing football and learning the right way, proper techniques and whatnot, and helping out the coaches that they once played for. So it's really a great relationship. At this point, what I'd like to do is call up the Farmingdale High School coaches that are here today. Pete Nazario and Austin Stano.
Thank you very much. To introduce myself, my name is Arthur Stano. I'm here with Pete Nazario. We're both high school varsity football coaches at Farmingdale High School. Today we're presenting the Thomas Flynn Award. This award goes to someone who played Hawks. They went on to play varsity football at Farmingdale High School, and they excelled not only on the field, but in the classroom as well. Today's recipient, Stephen Dentano. He's someone that it's a great pleasure to give a reward to someone like this. He really was the embodiment and the leadership of our team and really represented what it means to be a Daler. So without further ado, is Stephen Dentano.
Played for you for the past 2 years. team and our OBC. I want to thank all you guys. Two coaches in particular I want to mention, Coach Tony Mistrelli and Coach Tim Beckham. Pushing me through happy time and running me through the scholar drill every day. It really made me a better athlete and a better football player. Now football, it's been pretty big in my family and it comes up a lot at the dinner table. So I want to thank my two sisters, Christine and Laura, for putting up with that football talk and always supporting me and coming down to my games. Most importantly, I want to thank my parents. I want to thank my mom, who's been my number one fan, my biggest supporter. I know I've driven you crazy for making you drive me from practice to practice, to school, to game, to workout, but no matter how busy your schedule was, you're always able to do that, and I appreciate it very much. You always there to root me on. You always supported me in all my decisions. You always gave me some good words of advice. I mean, before every game, I heard hit hard, hit first. I mean, I heard that a lot from you. And I will carry that advice as I further my football career. My dad, he's been my coach, also my number one fan for my entire life. He's always pushing me to become a better athlete, a better student, and a better person. He's always helped me work for and achieve my goals, and he always knew that there was no goal that I couldn't accomplish. And he's really helped build my work ethic, my character, and my knowledge, and I wouldn't be the same person I am without him here today. Some championships with the Hawks, to win the Nassau Counties and the Rutgers Cup as a Daler, and to now be up here and win the Clinton Award today. And it really is an honor to be recognized for playing a sport that I love and doing something that, you know, I made most of my friends that I still have today playing, and it really is an honor. So I want to thank everybody here. And thank you, and enjoy the rest of your dinner.